Honestly, one of the things I miss about the Philippines is eating pandesal. I remember running to the corner bakery to buy one dozen pandesal for 2 pesos. Pandesal brings back great memories, especially from childhood. Now, I make my own. I give them to my kids, and they experience the same sweet, fluffy bread. And for a little while, all is good in the world. Pandesal just makes everything better, don't you think?